Nicki Minaj. I already made the pattern, so I've cut. Five pattern. This is the ring, which is here. Then I have here the cut goods. This one is wait, bust line or a bust the bra. Yes, 3 piece. Okay. Followed by this one, then the waistband. It's look like a here to attach the 2 cups of bra. This, and then I have here the bottom waistband. The first bottom waistband is this one. The second bottom waistband is this one. Then I have here the strips because I'm gonna make a loop out of it so that I can put that loops. So get started. So anyway, I kept this is not the real fabric, I mean, but this is this is also a jeans fabric that I've kept, but this is the not right color or right fabric here, because I just make a prototype first. Let me see, just test if I made it first. Okay, so that I make first the prototype. Ticket 30 threads. Very thick threads, big threads. I'm also using big needles, which is number 14 needles, because I am going to sew. Thick fabric, so I'm going to use that. Thick needles. So I need to change my foot. This boot is not for
volo. Put one? Who's the prototype for? Hmm? You?
It's for you. I need it in my size. Maybe. Mommy, me. I love my cat. Cat, you need to take. Where's the other one? He wants to show his face on camera. Why do you put that there?
What's the problem? Show the camera. Tell the people. Oh, obviously. Double it. Instead of trying to do one piece and invert it, just put two pieces both facing the wrong way or right way or whatever and sandwich it. Whatever, you don't have to try to invert it. What is it?
This part.
What part? I don't know what you're talking about. Show the camera. You're not talking to me, you're talking to sewers. The camera's down. Alright.
Okay. So I realize that I need to
whatever it is you're thinking. It's like, should I do this or should I do this? Talk it out. Talking in Tagalog. That's fine. Talk it out. If you want to skip this part and do something else instead, say it.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm confusing in this part. So therefore, I conclude that I need to join all of the parts before I put on the waistband, the bottom, so that it will be neat here and you're not keep on, you know, taking out the threads, because you need to put in between of your waistband here, and then there is one part here, this one that you need also to attach here, so that I can put the loops here.
Thank you. So what are you doing right there? Explain that.
Is
it a normal way to sew that, or special? How did you come up with that? Is this the normal way to do this?
As I told you, this is just comes out with my idea.
Okay, how did you get that idea? What happened to make you do this?
It's challenging.
How many different operations is in this piece?
So many. Count. This prototype. Figure out.
Tell the people. The side there.
Yeah.
What do you need to do?
Place from there, the box.